Bridge was built 1999. After the devil had burnt the old church house, Jesus makes a new way. Praise God. Only trust him. Only trust him. Jesus never fails. Pastor Headland and his co-workers know to trust God, believe God, take him at his word. When all through the conflict, I believe they have such great determination. If I perish, I perish, but I must see the King. Thank God they were able to build the house of the Lord. And what a lovely church house this is. This church house, of course, these people, our brethren, over 8,000 pounds to build. You wonder where this money comes from. It is from the Lord. Jesus declares, the earth is his, and the fullness thereof. So because these, our beloved brethren, have a mind to work, here goes, through the help of the Lord, a lovely building. Here is Pastor Headland, the humble man of God, who trusts the Lord, praise God, who will write my faith, look up to thee, thou Lamb of Calvary. Entering that door, he can open that door. Feel good with that, because the Lord had made the way. All the conflict, this was the first. Righteousness exalteth a nation, but sin is a reproach. So this lovely church house, still now going into this conflict, must be taken down, put into transport, and moved away. These brethren that work so hard, night and day, built the house of the Lord. Now it turns to the other angle. They have to work night and day to remove this. Brother Simon, you can see there again with his transport moving the house of the Lord. got every name and every number must be taken down. And so the word of God says, give unto Caesar the thing that are Caesar's, and unto God the things that are God's. So these brethren, with humbleness of heart, see your beloved Pastor Headlam, must obey the council, must obey the government, as a law-abiding citizen, children of God. So all brethren turn with hard work, getting down the place they built to worship God. God is a wonderful God. There's a time to put up and a time to take down. But you'll be sure that all through this conflict, Jesus never, I must repeat, Jesus never fails. Never fails. I'm sure that the Lord is going to make a way, and He will make a way. The same restaurant you saw the brethren praising the Lord as, the same one is now pulled down. Oh, I think the devils feel happy about this. But I'm sure that when there is no way, my Lord, your Lord, make a way. Praise God. It's a shame, really, when you think about it. After putting so much money, so much energy, so much time, has to take them. This is to show that these quality people that God really has, I think God has really blessed them with such great encouragement to do whatever they can for Him. So, beloved Pastor, still rejoicing, pulling down the house that they built for the Lord. This puts me in mind of Abraham. God gave Abraham that only son, Isaac. God gave it to him. Abraham was so happy with his son. But God warned that son again. And Abram was still rejoicing because he wants to obey God. So God make a way for him. All through the conflict, God says, Abraham, lay not your hand upon that lad. Here goes Pastor Robinson, rejoicing this church house is now assisting, taking it down. Now is another day. People still busy, walking and street, coming to help the Summer Layton Road Church of the Living God. The church is now down. The timbers have been collected. Amen. What a wonderful set of sisters this. Praise God. I think we sisters is so wonderful that I've really met with the Lord. Amen. You can't find a lot of men, but oh, the sisters with the whole heart. In this cold weather, working. Working, praise God. Praise God. Brother Simon, work until the hungry is enjoying some food. Praise God for that. It's Pastor Richards, amen. Sister Hattie, feeding our beloved evangelist. Praise God. What a wonderful God. Amen. Name of the Lord. Yes, these brethren make it their duty. The church conflict. Now the church house is down, right on the ground. But as you see, they stand in the hope here. You cannot see their heads covered with this natural eyes. But I can assure you they are covered under the Almighty wings. Oh, praise God.